So, tayo po ba ay masaya at nakakalang at nagsama-sama muli tayo ngayong hapon? And of course, yes, because our Lord deserves our highest praise and honor. So, before we begin, remind ko lang po, let us put our mobile phones to silent mode. And may ask that let us all stand as we come to the presence of the Lord. Let us pray. Oh, Heavenly Jesus, Father, Lord God, praise you, Lord God, we magnify your name. Father, we praise you for your faithfulness. Father, we praise you for your mercy. Praise you for your grace, Lord God, that you have given to us. Father, we ask that you create in us a clean heart. Renew our spirit, Lord God, within you. Father, humble us always and forgive our sins. Remove all the distractions, all the disturbances, Lord God, sa hapon ito. Lord, para magbigay natin ang highest praise, highest honor to you, Lord God. Father, we thank you. We are really grateful, Lord God, for the lot of blessings that are received namin this past week. Father, we thank you for your Son, Jesus Christ, Lord God. We included us in your family. Father, we also pray, Lord God, that you anoint, Lord God, our speaker for this afternoon. Pastor Robert, Lord God, Lord, we pray that you alone be seen. Thank you. Lord God, to make your cross to honor. Father, we invite, Lord God, your Holy Spirit right now as we commit ourselves to you. Father, we commit our whole worship service to you alone, Father. So Lord, we love you and we praise you. Thank you so much, Lord, for your unfailing love for us. We love this, Lord God, we ask that you are Lord. Amen. For our call to worship, Psalms 100, verse 2 to 4. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before His presence with singing. Enter into His gates with thanksgiving and to His courts with praise. Be thankful to Him and bless His name. May I call Sister Carol to lead us in our
good afternoon po sa lahat. Good afternoon. Very happy? Yes. Diba? You know. Anyway, have you ever remembered when was the time that your happiest moment? But the most happy moments po rin natin na, I don't know if you agree with me, is the time when we accept Christ as our purpose, our Lord and personal Savior. That was the happiest day that we feel free. We have the freedom. God set us free from the bondage of our sins. He washed our sins away. Amen? Amen. So let's sing the song, Oh Happy Day. Jesus is alive. serve you forever. We will sing your love forever.